SKAARHOJ doesn't have only one booth at NAB, we have quite a number of places you can find our products, and in Central Hall we find 10 different brands where you can find SKAARHOJ products. The first of these brands would be AIDA. They make awesome cameras, and one of them is the box camera, 4K box camera you see right up there with the Kessler slider. And at that booth we have the PDC Extreme demonstrated with joystick control and control over the slider with the zoom rugger right here. Very, very successful combination. We have had a lot of interest about that solution. Another Danish company called NTP Technology makes audio systems. So this is a special variation of our Refusion One with a raw panel mode made to display all these routes that you can do. I'm not gonna give you a demo of it, but this panel is a SKAARHOJ panel in disguise of NTP Technology. And you'll find those in Central Hall right there. Dreamchip is another company partnering with us on using the RCP for their tiny, tiny POV cameras. This is right there. The RCP is demonstrated here for one of their, the Atom 1 mini camera. And quite close to Dreamchip, we have Fieldcast. Fieldcast make great fiber systems. And one of the takeaways here is that you can have control points, like for joystick control, either in the main facility or very close to the cameras, and this is demonstrated here with Theo and Regina. Thank you, I hope we had a great show. We're just making it two of our partners, and here we have the PDC Pro in this location, and over here, this is with the Node, right?
Yes.
And this is over with the base station. One of the new partners at NAB 2019 is Roland, and they have a few of our products on display. This is a PDC Fly standard stuff, works with the AVPass camera over here. And then this is the really interesting new thing, which is the quick bar in a configuration to do remote control of this Matrix video processor, VP42H. And you see how these knobs are basically duplicated down onto this panel. So when I press this button, I'm transitioning to this scene. This is the other scene I can change to. So why would you want to do that? Because this unit might not fit on your conference table and you want this one to in the hand of your customers instead. So this is Roland catching on to the SKAARHOJ brand, and we are very excited about what this will bring in the future too. It's actually difficult to hide that we are proud about having ARRI as one of the partners at the NAB 2019 show. They have two RCPs in a special edition at their booth. They have made a broadcast theme this year. And you see them right here next to the Sony RCPs. We truly believe that we're actually outshining the Sony RCPs, but not only that, because for the ARRI Amira camera, the point of our RCPs is really that we can do much more with the Amira camera than the Sony RCPs over here can do. And you also see they found one of our Crosspoint 24s quite useful in managing a switcher system behind the scenes here. So ARRI is on board with SKAARHOJ, has been at the NAB 2019 show with two Amira cameras connected with our RCPs in a special edition. So JVC is another brand working with SKAARHOJ to bring RCPs for their cameras to the market. In this case, it's also a special edition, you'll see right here. And one of the things that is really rocking is the roller wheel we have right here. We made it in a nice red anodized color around the wheel. And otherwise, it's our RCPs working with the various JVC cameras they're coming out with, the connected cam, the HC900 series, and also the new HC500 series. This is work in progress, coming out quite soon, so you, those of you who use JVC cameras, can get really excited about having this opportunity for shading your cameras. EVA One, ladies and gentlemen, RCP from SKAARHOJ, fully integrated, very solid integration, 95% of all parameters already there, and those we left out, we did it just to have something to get back and improve. We are so excited about this affiliation with Panasonic to bring control of their EVA One camera to the control room all over the world. It's not the first time we're at NewTek's booth, so it's almost becoming a habit, but we are very thankful that they have placed the PDC Pro next to their awesome NDI PDC cameras. So we have the PDC Pro in the funky new blue color. I think personally this is so great for NewTek. And there you go, with chameleons and cool SKAARHOJ NewTek technology. Visitors in South Orlowa has been excited about this through the whole show. one of the final destinations in our South Hall lower tour would be the AJA booth. We have the RCP V2 hooked up with the frame synchronizer, the FS4. And when we get home, we're gonna work on also having support for the FS-HDR. We are already working on FS2, and whichever frame synchronizers you'll find in the future from AJA, we're pretty sure we're gonna support it with our RCP solution. But what we are is really, really proud that AJA wanted to put our equipment on their booth and actually put it down in the table. That's quite a commitment. The final step on our tour through the halls of NAB 2019 is the Softron booth. They have an amazing replay system. You see it right here in the background. And they decided to integrate with the XE8 from SKAARHOJ using the raw panel protocol. Ladies and gentlemen, NAB 2019, SKAARHOJ all over the place. We're very proud, we're very thankful, and we are so encouraged in our belief that we are enhancing a lot of workflows all over the broadcast business.